Can we get there in time? I've got enough piety, I just need... Ooh, we get renown too. How do I get more piety? Just to get more piety. There we go. More piety coming. Southern Baltic Empire. So, does that mean... That is interesting. Does that mean that I get both of them? Like I get two empires? Or I don't have enough money. I wonder if that means I get two empires and or, you know, that would be interesting. I will create it as soon as I get the money though. Speed it up. Can I switch my to theology? I could switch to theology and get more piety. You organize a grand festival, deciding the scale of the festival, selecting what, gaining or losing, depending on the tensor. Losing piety since, so I can't lose piety. So, I would do it if I could gain piety, but I can't gain piety. Grow up fast. Let's give you all right. So I gained the titles because they went. So let's look for someone for my daughter to marry. That is from my group here. I don't like seeing that, but... let's take off inheritable. Humble, greedy, that doesn't work. Do we have a just? I have one. He's also vengeful and cynical, so that doesn't really help. I don't like that he's intrigue. Generous? Okay. Generous and gregarious, so at least... oh, here we go. Forgiving, zealous, arbitrary. We could go that route. We'll go that route. And then we are going to grant him... Kingdom of Lithuania. And I become zealous with that. Alright. I still have one to give away. I'm sure it's up in Lithuania somewhere. Yep, there it is. So Palanga. Let's give Palanga. Getting so close. Please make it. Alright, we're gonna switch to piety just to get us there as fast as we can. We are famous, so we're getting closer to legendary on a renown level as a house. We gotta lose stress. I may have to do a feast too just to keep it down. Ugh. Nothing like trying to lose stress and just getting more. Getting close. Would these people please stop? So, how much to get Bergslagen? Would go to White Rus. So if I'm gonna take on stress, it might as well be for them to like me. Get our supplies up and go take some Bergslagen. Done. Okay. I think it goes, yeah, to Lithuania. How close am I? I'm getting really close. I'm trying to get religious icon. We're so close. Okay. Well, that stinks. I guess we're gonna go with him, though. We're ailing. It's going to be close if we can get there. It's going to be really, really close, and we are stressed. I can't do either one of these for a little while. I doubt I'm going to make it to another pilgrimage. Alright, somebody died, and so I lose stress. Getting very, very close. 1,000 away. We're getting about as close as we can get here. Oh, let's... Can I take this kingdom? I don't want to use piety to get it, so I would attack more right now, but I don't want to use the piety to attack. So I could do it that way. Can't go after that one. Less than 1,000. We can take the claims for this one. Check that. We're gonna have to pause here for a second. So I got hoarding, so I need to upgrade fortifications. What's banking do? Development growth. We're going to do guilds. Get that domain limit up. And let's elevate this upgrade. Who's upset? Oh. Who did? They're under hungry nitro. We'll give it away to him and let him worry about it. Very, very, very close. Just keep surviving. Keep surviving. We're so close. So close. If I can make it to another pilgrimage, we'll definitely be okay. Okay. Thank you. I didn't see the temple there. That was a mistake. Oh well. Less than 500. Does any of these prestige? I don't really care about it. No! Oh! I was within 300. Emperor Zygmunt of Bohemia has passed on at 72 years of age. He died of old age. A charming man, he became famous for his elaborate feasts and grandiose balls. I actually think I died at my feast. Emperor Dietrich ascends to the throne, spending long hours in prayer as to not upset Rod. Many are confident that Dietrich's reign will be a blessing to the realm. Hopefully. But right there, I'm going to call it and end this stream, or end this episode right here. So, thank you for tuning in. If you'd like or subscribe, I'd appreciate it. We will continue next time. I'm going to give this a couple more successions. And if we can't progress some of these things, just because I have to keep fighting to manage the realm. So, if that keeps happening, I'm probably going to end this series in the next couple. If it doesn't and I can like get beyond that, then we'll keep going. But we're getting close. We're getting significantly through High Medieval, and we'll see where we go from there. Let's take a look at the map actually right before we get out of here. So we are the Southern Baltic Empire now, according to that. And you can see Zhizhia is getting bigger. Punjab is starting to form right there. Hamid, that's that clan has been big, but Byzantine Empire is just taking over the Catholics, and right here, I mean Umayyad. So you can start seeing they're starting to form on a house level. Got palm tree life, Makedon or Makedon. There's some big houses out here, Zhao. Yeah, cool. Alrighty, we'll give it a few more episodes, and then we will start our next series. Thanks for being here. See you next time.